got it here, 120 ounces of silver. This one is from Upmax, got it on eBay. I don't remember how much I paid for. So you got it here, building blocks. Wow, that package got beat up pretty good. I wish that didn't happen, but it's just so heavy in the shipping. It's gonna shake around 120 ounces, even though it was in a box with the other silver, it still got beat up quite a bit. But they probably already had it this way. They do buy back silver all the time. But what does it say? Don't just stock it, build it. The Monster Builder. So this is a monster box for one of those builders. It's not Lego blocks, even though they call them Lego blocks, it's nothing to do with Legos. Maybe they look alike, but that's pretty much it. So this is quantity, 121 ounce fine silver building blocks. That's what it's called, building blocks. And wow, look how many of them. So if you're going to grab one of them, on the other side you got it here, crowns. Gotta flip it around. And on this side we have 1 troy ounce 3/9 fine silver, and there is so many of them. I don't even know how would I even take it out. Maybe I can flip it upside down, because it's quite a bit of them. Okay, that will do. Look at that. That's a lot of building blocks. So you could just take it out, and instead of stacking silver, you can actually play with it and build it. Something big this time around, because you have quite a few pieces. And as you can see, you can just build something together and it will stay together. It's more like kind of stacks together on top of each other. That's it. So you can build a little house or whatever, build a little wall. This is so funny. I think these things sold for around $40 per block. If you buy it individually, I think it's a little bit cheaper if you buy it a whole box like that. The more you buy, the premium goes down usually a little bit, so like a little discount. So there you go. I don't know what I'm building, just a little pyramid or something. I guess I could go inside like that. What will happen? Let's see. So this is the idea. Build it, don't stack it, build it. Let's see if it pyramid will work. And as you can see, we have a lot of blocks. You can come up with some ideas. Let's see, will it work? There's two more, and boom, wow, it did work. Almost finished a whole pyramid. Yeah, check this out, we built a little pyramid. So this is the idea of this silver little 1 ounce blocks over here, building blocks. So you can come up with the different ideas. Obviously I have a lot more blocks to where I can do a lot more pyramids or a lot bigger one, and maybe you can even like display it on the mantel somewhere in the house. People will probably think this is just toys but it actually finds silver. So that's a really huge block out here, don't you guys think? So yeah, don't stack it, build it. They are building blocks. So I'm gonna put it back up and close it up. I wish the tin can was a little bit stronger, because it's definitely got beaten up a little bit. No wonder they taped it up inside of this Ziploc bag. But yeah, super cool box, 120 ounces. So it's easily, how much did I pay for this thing? I think I paid around $4,000 for that $120. So because it's a kind of a, like a monster box, it's a little bit cheaper than paying $40 for each block, because that's what they sell them for right now, for like $40-$38, depends on the silver spot. Hopefully silver will get cheaper a little bit, so we can afford to buy a little bit more. But right now silver is really high. I mean, if it goes up, not a big deal either, then we'll make a little bit more money. Okay, will I be able to close it? This thing is heavy. Okay, so yeah, very very heavy, 120 ounces, love it.